Let's give it up for the designer herself, Bobita Mankani.